A Florida woman lived through a real-life nightmare last month, and is now sharing how she came to learn that a cockroach crawled into her ear while she was sleeping. Katie Holley said they had been diligent about hiring an exterminator to spray every 3 months in order to keep the cockroaches at bay. However, one night, she woke up after feeling like someone had placed a chip of ice in her left ear hole, but it was something way worse. Holley said she went to the bathroom and used a cotton swab to investigate, but to her horror felt something move. Holley said her husband confirmed her fears that a roach had crawled into her ear and tried to pull it out with a pair of tweezers, but only managed to get two legs out. They rushed to the local hospital, where a doctor administered a numbing agent that would also work to kill the bug. The doctor removed what he said was the entire cockroach in 3 pieces, and Holley was given a prescription for antibiotics. 9 days later, she was still experiencing pain. She told her primary care doctor what had happened, and a physician assistant flushed her ear 4 times. They discovered what she thought might be another leg. Her physician proceeded to remove the leg and flush her ear again, only to examine it and see even more remnants. The doctor ended up pulling out 6 more pieces of the roach's carcass. Instead of sending her home, the doctor suggested she see a specialist to ensure the entire bug was removed. Once she got situated in the fancy chair in the doctor's office later that day, the ENT placed some sort of microscope beside her ear. He didn't say much, but he did confirm there was still something in there. Using a tool that looked like very large scissors, he extracted the entire head, upper torso, more limbs and an antennae. Holley said that the ENT told her she was the second case he had seen that day. She said she now sleeps with earplugs, and that they had the exterminator come back to the house to respray.